gold, and all the power, all unified by one man. Roman Reigns single-handedly unifying the WWE Championship and the Universal Championship to become the first ever WWE Universal Heavyweight Champion at WrestleMania.
If the Bloodline recalls correctly, and the Bloodline is never wrong, this is the part of the show where I'm entrusted to say, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Monday Night Raw! A very special treat for you watching at TV, and even sweeter for you here live tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, you should put down your children, because take a look at your children anyway. You should stand on your feet, because now, at this moment, you get a chance to revel in the greatness of your tribal chief, the undisputed WWE Universal Heavyweight Champion, Roman Reigns.
North Carolina. Acknowledge me.
Acknowledging the Usos with a couple of RKOs.
The Tribal Chief is outnumbered 2-1 in the center of the ring.
This is not what Reigns expected.
Oh, no.
Oh, we got more company.
Might be 3-1 now. Orton and Riddle dropping Jimmy and Jey Uso with stereo RKOs. And here comes the Scottish Warrior.
The man who will team with RK-Bro this Sunday at WrestleMania Backlash.
Angela in hand.
It just went from bad to worse for the Tribal Chief.
And McIntyre staring a hole through the WWE Universal Champion.
He's got to worry about RK-Bro in the ring right now with him.
You can see the concern.
Could this be the look that we see on the face of Reigns this Sunday at WrestleMania Backlash?
It very well could be, Corey.
Well, then he'll have the Usos with him. Right now, he is all alone, and looks like they're handing it off to the Scottish Warrior.
RK-Bro allowing Drew McIntyre to have Roman Reigns all to himself.
Here we go!
Huge move! Great defense by Drew McIntyre.
McIntyre beat Reigns in the punch several times.
And now Reigns unleashing on McIntyre.
McIntyre now muscling Reigns back into the corner. The Scotsman teeing off.
The power on display to Usos from behind.
RK-Bro right on the trail. This is just a taste, a sign of what that six-man tag match is going to be like.
Well, this is downright chaotic.
Trying to get some more